Let me give the instruction, then you will start doing it. Inhale as deeply as possible. Hold the breath. Just fill your lungs and then hold the breath as long as possible. And then exhale through the mouth and keep your lungs empty as long as possible. Understand? Inhale through the nose as deeply as possible, slowly as possible, and hold. Keep your lungs filled as long as possible. Then later on, exhale through your mouth as slowly as possible and keep your lungs empty as long as possible. This is the one cycle. So start doing slowly but deeply. Inhale very deeply. Inhale. Fill your lungs. Fill little more. Just little more. Little more. Hold on to it. As long as possible. One more second. Just postpone. One more second. One more second. When you feel you can't, you have to. Breathe out through the mouth, exhale as deeply as possible, as slowly. Continue this cycle, but very slowly. Inhale as deeply as possible through nose. Hold. Inhale deeply through the nose, filling the lungs. Hold the breath for as long as possible. Then exhale gently through the mouth, keeping the lungs empty for as long as possible. Repeat this cycle. Inhale with full effort. Don't have shallow breathing. Inhale as deeply as possible and hold for as long as possible. Exhale only through mouth, gently, and keep your lungs empty as long as possible. Unless you put your whole effort, the pranic body will not open. So put your whole effort. Breathe through with whole body. When you breathe in, the whole body should move. When you breathe out, the whole body should move. Very gently, very deeply. Hold as long as possible. Breathe very slowly but deeply. Hold as far as possible. Exhale very slowly and again hold without taking the breath as far as possible. Stop the breathing and relax. Let your eyes be closed. Relax, come to a normal breathing. Now, slowly, very slowly, visualize all your dreams, all your desires. Feel all your desires have fulfilled. Feel all your desires have come true. How you will be living? Imagine as deeply as possible. Visualize consciously the life after fulfillment of all the desires. Once you get all the wealth which you wanted, which you wrote in your book, how you will be living? Never condemn the desires. Never condemn the fulfillment. Just feel you have fulfilled. Live that ecstasy, live that joy. When you have fulfilled all your desires, how you will feel, how joyful you will be, how your life is going to be. Fulfill all your desires of wealth. Visualize very clearly. Somehow by the divine grace it has happened. Visualize very clearly. Once your wealth is achieved, how your life will be. Once the name and fame and the status is achieved, how your life will be. Once your sexual fantasies have become true, once your sexual desires are getting fulfilled, how you will feel? Once your spiritual desires are blessed, how you will be? Visualize all the desires. Feel that everything has become true. Imagine, visualize, when it becomes reality, how you will be living. Consciously, totally, put your effort and visualize in a detailed way. Don't avoid. Don't push again the desires to unconsciousness. Bring them up to consciousness and live. Live totally with all juice and life. Start visualizing your desires, you will see automatically your energy gets concentrated on the third eye and the brow chakra. Allow that to happen. Encourage your mind to get concentrated on the visual, on the third eye. With all your power and consciousness, give life to all your desires. Live everything. Let you have life as you want. Let all your desire for wealth become reality. Let all your spiritual desires become reality. When you live your desires, you bring life to it. Live it totally. You bring energy to it. Visualize and experience all your desires about status. all your desires of spirituality, all your desires of sex and pleasures, all your desires of food, all your desires of music, all your desires.
Manne mamalage manige manikave maragadame gelvairame onne pugal ser ponmalage sodi vadivana roopane yen gurunada yen gurunada yen gurunada agnana kadal neengi ganak आत्म ज्ञानम वलिपाय गुरुनादा नित्यानंदाम आत्म ज्ञानम वलिपाय नित्या
मधुरे मानगरी रासने इन्नल कले कलेंदी इन्पंगले यलिकुं सुंदर वडमनी नेसने।